द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ भगवद गीता, फर्स्ट श्लोक, धर्मक्षेत्रे कुरुक्षेत्रे समवेता युयुत्सवः मामकाः पांडवाश्चैव किम् अकुर्वत संजय। सो मोस्ट ऑफ यू वुड हैव रेड द भगवद गीता, सम माइट हैव रेड इट इन फुल, बट Most people would not have questioned the very first shloka. That is, why is it that the first shloka of Bhagavad Gita, which was told by Sri Krishna to Arjuna, why is it that this first shloka is told by Dhritarashtra? Has anyone thought about this? But I have already earlier also said that this Bhagavad Gita comes in Mahabharata, and we all know that in Mahabharata, Sanjaya was given the power to see what was happening from a distance, what was happening in the battlefield. Sanjaya was given the power to see it and tell it to Dhritarashtra, who was wanting to know what would happen in the battlefield. So, in the beginning of the Mahabharata war, which lasted for 18 days, Sanjaya goes to Dhritarashtra and says that I am now ready to give you an account of what is happening in the battlefield. But Sanjaya was asked not to tell that account. Dhritarashtra said, not necessary. Let the battle go, I don't need. So then when that happened, then Sanjaya did not tell anything. But on the day Bhishma was laid down on the bed of arrows, Sanjaya came in the evening to the courtroom and said that this is what has happened. Till then, Dhritarashtra was very confident that Bhishma will take care of Kauravas. And when he received this news, it is then that he exclaimed in this manner, that is the shloka which is given here. And since then, he is asking that tell me an account of what happened. And so Bhagavad Gita is basically a flashback of what happened in the beginning of Mahabharata, which again continues. It does not stop with Bhagavad Gita. It continues for the first few days of war till Bhishma was laid down. And later on, Sanjaya tells a daily account of what is happening. So this is the background. Dhritarashtra Vacha. He says, Dhritarashtra said, Dharma Kshetre Kurukshetre Samaveta Yusavaha मामकाः पांडवाश्चैव किम् अकुर्वत संजय। संजय मीन्स द पर्सन्स नेम संजय। धर्मक्षेत्रे ओ संजय, इन धर्मक्षेत्र दैट इज इन द बैटल फील्ड ऑफ राइचियसनेस, कुरुक्षेत्र इन द फील्ड दैट बिलोंग्स टू द कुरु डायनेस्टी, युयुत्सवः पीपल हु want to fight with a desire to yodhum iccha yuyutsa. The desire to fight is called yuyutsa. People who have that desire is called a person who has got that desire, it's called yuyutsu. In plural it becomes yuyutsavah. So people who are desirous of fighting, samaveta, they are assembled, mamakaha, my people, and pandavaha, the people who are the successors of Pandu, Pandavaha. Kim eva akurvata? What did they do? Kim eva means indeed, akurvata, they do. So tell me, Sanjaya, what is the meaning of the word Sanjaya? सम्यक जया, वन हु हैज गॉट कंप्लीट विक्ट्री और गुड काइंड ऑफ विक्ट्री, विक्ट्री ऑफ राइचियसनेस, दैट इज कॉल्ड संजया. सो संजया'स नेम मीन्स दैट. सो संजया, टेल मी संजया, ऑन दिस धर्म क्षेत्रे, सो दिस इज अ फील्ड विच इज अ फील्ड ऑफ राइचियसनेस, अ फील्ड ऑफ गुड, अ फील्ड ऑफ धर्म, धर्म क्षेत्रे. इट इज नॉट दैट बाई एनी मेथड, बाई हुक और क्रूक यू कैन विन द वॉर. इट हैज टू बी फॉट ऑन राइचियस प्रिंसिपल्स, इट हैज टू बी फॉट ऑन धार्मिक ग्राउंड्स. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड धर्म क्षेत्र. और बैटल फील्ड वेर राइचियसनेस विल प्रिवेल, वेर धर्म विल बी एस्टैब्लिश्ड, दैट इज धर्म क्षेत्र. सो दिस इज नॉट द नेम ऑफ जस्ट अ प्लेस, बट इट इज द नेचर ऑफ द प्लेस विच इज टोल्ड हियर. सो एंड दैट इज कुरुक्षेत्र. सो कुरुक्षेत्र और द बैटल फील्ड बिलोंगिंग टू द कुरु डायनेस्टी इज अ फील्ड वेर राइचियसनेस और धर्म विल बी एस्टैब्लिश्ड, और इट इज द सेंटर ऑफ रिलीजियस एक्टिविटी. रिलीजियस नॉट इन द सेंस ऑफ the western concept of religion, but in the sense of the dharma concept of religion. And Kurukshetra means what? Kuru can also mean dynasty, but it can also mean a place where duties are fulfilled. So this is a kshetra, this is a field where people are fulfilling their duties, their swadharma, duties which they have accepted to fulfill. So somebody has said that I will fight a war, somebody says that I will protect the government, all these people are fulfilling their swadharmas here. And desirous to fight, yuyutsavaha. So basically in any desire, whether it is desire for knowledge, desire for drinking, desire for eating, there is first a desire. So here yuyutsuvaha means what? Yuyutsu means, first of all, you have a desire, that is why you are fighting. So you are fighting because there is a desire. And then comes the very important word in this shloka, in this couplet, and that is mama kaha. Now if you analyze this word, he does not say kauravaha, he says mama kaha. But in the case of Pandava, he says Pandava. So for his sons, he says my people. Mamakaha means my people, including his son and all those people who are on the side of his sons. So that is the thing. My people, why did Dhritarashtra say this? Because he is afraid of losing his people. So Pandava, they are also his people. In fact, people who are on the side of Kauravas, most of them are not even related to him. Not even related to him. But Pandavas are directly related to him. But he does not say, he does not include them as his people. So this is what happens in the case of attachment. This is what happens in the case of attachment. So there is a story that there was a person who was very rich, and now this person was very rich, and he had left his house and a son. He was a merchant and he had left his house and son and wife for the sake of doing business. And he was doing business and he used to come now and then to his house and give some money. But later on he forgot his house and he settled in some other place, married there, and he completely forgot. And in the meanwhile, his son and his wife were totally poor. They did not have any shelter, they did not have any food. And finally his mother died and the son was wandering here and there. And he came to know that a merchant has come. So he wanted to find out where his father is there. So he was wandering here and there, and he went and stayed in the sarai or dharmashala. And in that dharmashala, they were not allowing him because he is poor and all that. But this merchant, his own father, had come that day, and for him a separate room and everything, all arrangements were made. And this fellow was lying down under a tree in front of the dharmashala. So when he got up in the morning, so he saw that there is a crowd below the tree. And then what happened? Then everybody said, some boy has died. So he said, okay, some boy has died. Then he went near the tree and he saw that it is his own son. So when he heard the news, somebody has died, nothing happened. But the moment he saw that it was his own son, he fainted immediately. So this is what happens. We hear so many things. Accident mein mara hai, that person passed away in these things. And it's only a number game. We see, oh, how many people died? Only 10. Okay. 100 also. 200. Oh, now 200. Great accident. But if it is someone concerned, someone who is connected with you, for whom you are concerned, then that's all. Then immediately you faint or you feel bad, you get tensed, anxious, etc. Why? Mamakara. It is mine. So this is what is here. Mamakaha. See, the Dhritarashtra, he wanted to meet Bhima at the end of the war. And Sri Krishna, so intelligent, so he said, let us make an iron statue, image of yourself. And when Bhima was about to meet him, instead of Bhima going near him, Dhritarashtra cannot see. So he placed the iron statue. And Dhritarashtra, old man, he made that statue into powder. He embraced that statue and made it into powder. So that was the ill feeling he had. That was the hatred he had towards Bhima because he had killed his son, Duryodhana. So you see, that is what? Mama Kaha. So most problem in our life is not because of a particular problem, but because of your attachment to a particular thing. So my thing, like that. And Pandavas Chaiva. And Pandava also, Kim Akurvata Sanjaya. The question is, what did they do? Means, what did Kauravas do? What blunder did they commit that Bhishma had to fall? Or what great work did Pandavas do that Bhishma himself had to fall? So that is the question. So now, here the whole question is, why did Kauravas fail? That is the question. And here also the question is, a deeper question which is there in Dhritarashtra's question, that you see, there was this Dronacharya, and there was this Kripacharya and Bhishma, everybody was there. But Dhritarashtra thinks that it is because of the spiritual person, Shri Krishna, that though these people were there in the war on the side of Kauravas, because of that one single person who was on the side of Pandavas, this has happened. So the question is, the question is, what did they do? Means they did not do anything. Pandavas did not do anything because they cannot do anything. They don't have army. Their army is almost half of the army of Kauravas. They don't have great warriors. All great warriors, all the teachers are on the side of Kauravas. So what can they do? How can they do? So the whole idea is, there is a subtext in the question is that this is all because of some trickery, some maya jala, that this has happened. Actually, this cannot happen. So I have been duped. There is some, just like sometimes when elections, the result is not favorable, they say that your voting machine is wrong. So like that, so like that, there is trickery. Something is wrong. Actually, it was all for our favor, but because of this one person, the Sri Krishna, this has happened. Then Sanjaya says, Sanjaya Uvacha, Drishtva tu Pandavanikam Vyudam Duryodhana Tada Acharyam Upasamgamya Raja Vachanam Abravit. Now Sanjaya says this. You see, to this question, Sanjaya did not tell anything else. He did not say that the war, he did not begin with the verse which says that the war started, etc. Instead, he says what Duryodhana did. So Sanjaya also, though he is not a great person that way, but he is pinching at what Dhritarashtra is hinting at. Instead of saying that, oh, this war started like that, which he says afterwards, he started with what Duryodhana did. And what does he say? He says, Tadatu, then. That means what? When the war, people were assembled. People were assembled at that time. Pandava Anikam Vyudham Drishtva. Pandava Anikam. Anikam means army. The army of Pandavas, Vyudham. Vyudham means a Vyuha or a battle formation, it is called. I don't know how many of you know what is a battle formation. What is a battle formation, do you know? Before you attack somebody. So nowadays in modern warfare, that is not how you attack, but battle formation is there in air warfare. The aircrafts, they go in a particular formation, and then they, and also battle formation is a very important thing in chess. How you start moving your so that is battle formation. So anyway, so battle array, how you actually start. And that battle array, battle formation, Drishtva, seeing Raja Duryodhana. So here he does not say Duryodhana. He is talking to Dhritarashtra, but still he says Raja Duryodhana. So there is again a sarcasm that you see, he is a king. So he has the ego that I am a king. Because he is telling to Dhritarashtra, he did not say your son Duryodhana. He says Raja Duryodhana, because that he has the ego that I am the king. Did what? Acharyam. Acharya means Dronacharya. He went near Dronacharya. Upasangamya, went near. Vachanam Abravit, he told these things. So you see, Tadatu, that is how he starts. That means, but then. So the question of Dhritarashtra is, what did Kauravas do or what did Pandavas do? Immediately he says, but your son, he was afraid. Because you see, when the battle is about to start, what should a king who is there, who is the ultimate commander of the army, though he may have a senapati, but if the king is there, he is the commander of the army. So what should he do? He should say attack. That's what he should do. But instead of that, he went to, what generally is discussed is that Arjuna went and asked Sri Krishna, who was his charioteer, to take the chariot in between the two armies, and Arjuna got afraid. But before Arjuna got afraid, Duryodhana was already afraid. Duryodhana was already afraid. That is what he says. And you see, when a Raja, when a king starts the battle, he will go to whom? He will go to the Senapati, the chief commander. But he did not go to Senapati. He went to Dronacharya. Why? Because he is afraid. Because he is afraid, and just like a child who is afraid will run to parents or somebody who can protect him, he ran to Dronacharya. Because he thinks he can protect. Why only Dronacharya? Why not Bhishma? Because Dronacharya loved the Pandavas. So he went to Dronacharya also to say that you see, I am in this problem because of your teaching Pandavas. I am now afraid, so please help. So he ran to Dronacharya. He left all other people, Bhishma, Kripacharya, everybody he left, and he ran to Dronacharya. And so that is what Sanjay is hinting, that you see, more than what Pandavas could do, your son, the king, was already afraid. So if a person is afraid, you don't have to do much. There is this another story. There was a wrestler. Okay. And he was a great wrestler. But he was becoming old. So he had a favorite disciple. And he taught that disciple everything. Whatever he knew. Because he wanted to continue that knowledge. And he was becoming old. So he taught everything to that wrestler. That disciple. And this wrestler, guru wrestler, had only one daughter. And so he was living like that. So one day, that his disciple went on fighting so many wrestling matches. And he won everywhere. And he got ego. And he thought, now what I should do is I should defeat my own teacher. And then my name will be strong, established. So one day he said to his teacher that tomorrow we will have wrestling match. So if somebody calls like that, if you don't accept the challenge, then that itself is defeat. That is the tradition, convention. So he said, okay, I will go. But he knows that he is now, his health is failing, etc. And he has taught all tricks to the disciple. Now he knows nothing by which he can win. So he went to his home and he was very worried. And then the daughter saw that. And she asked, father, what has happened to you? Why are you so worried? Then he said, you see, this fellow whom I taught everything and I was considering him to be my favorite disciple, and he has now challenged me for a match. And I have accepted the challenge, but I know that I will fail because he is younger and he has all knowledge he has got. So I have nothing. So he said, okay, okay. She said, okay, okay. And she said, she told him some trick. So next day when he went to the wrestling place, ring, and that disciple also came, he brought what is called that kadai in which we fry things, and then the thing with which big spoon hota na, with which we get to puri and all that. These two things he brought to the wrestling ring. So the disciple was confused. He saw this, what is this? Then he said, what is this, Guru? So Guru smiled. He said, do you think I taught you everything? Do you think I taught you everything? This particular thing I have not taught. So the moment he heard this, he has not been taught. Then he immediately did Sashtang Namaskar and said, it was a big mistake. So I will not fight. There was nothing like that. So half, when you are afraid, when the opponent is afraid, the battle is already half won. So that is the thing. So, but your son was afraid. That is what Sanjay is telling. Your son was afraid. And why did he go to Dronacharya? In the second shloka, next shloka, third shloka, we get the answer. Pashyetam Pandu Putranam Acharya Mahatim Chamum Vyudam Drupada Putrena Tava Shishyana Dhimata. Now here, interestingly, Bhagavad Gita begins with sarcasm. In Dhritarashtra's first shloka also, there is a lot of sarcasm. In Sanjaya's second shloka also, sarcasm. And now he says that Duryodhana went to Dronacharya and said, Acharya, O teacher. So you see, instead of, he is a king, but instead of saying anything else, he is saying, O teacher. So he is pinching at the fact that you are the teacher. And what does he say? Tava shishyena dhimata, by your disciple, dhimata, talented disciple. So when in house, suppose something goes wrong, some boy or girl does some mischief, then the husband will say, dekha, tumhare bete ne kya kiya? What your son has done, you see? This is what your son has done. Ya to wo maa bolegi, tumhari laadli ladki ne dekho kya kiya? So what your so loving daughter has done. So Acharya Tava Shishyena Dhimata. Your Dhimata, very talented शिष्य डिसाइपल द्रुपद पुत्रेन हु इज द्रुपदा सन. सो यू आर टैलेंटेड शिष्य हु इज द्रुपदा सन हैज व्यूडाम पांडुपुत्रानाम एताम महती चमूम पश्य. यू सी दैट यूर दैट द्रुपदा हु इज द्रुपदा हियर ही इज द कमांडर ऑफ पांडवस आर्मी द्रुपदा. सो दैट इज वाई इज टेलिंग यू सी युअर द्रुपद पुत्र सॉरी द्रुपद पुत्र नॉट द्रुपदा युअर द्रुपद पुत्र दैट इज सन ऑफ द्रुपदा ही इज द कमांडर ऑफ आर्मी ऑफ पांडवस एंड यू सी वॉट ही हैज डन. ही हैज अरेंज दिस आर्मी ऑफ पांडवस एंड हु इज युअर इंटेलिजेंट शिष्य. सो यू सी महतीम चमूम मीन्स माइटी महतीम मीन्स माइटी ग्रेट चमूम मीन्स आर्मी पश्य सी सी वॉट युअर डिसाइपल्स सन डिसाइपल सॉरी डिसाइपल हु इज द्रुपदा सन वॉट ही हैज डन यू सी लाइक दैट. सो हियर देर इज अनदर वन पिंचिंग थिंग इज देर. नाउ द्रुपदा सन वाई वॉज ही बॉर्न द्रुपदा सन वॉज वाई वॉज ही बॉर्न यज्ञ वाई. सो यू सी द्रुपदा दैट इज वाई नाउ ही सेइंग द्रुपदा सन इंस्टेड ऑफ सेइंग अर्जुन पांडवास ही इज पॉइंटिंग टू द्रुपदा सन. He says, you see, your disciple, talented disciple, has arranged this army. Why? Drishtadyumna, na? Drishtadyumna was born to kill Dronacharya. Drishtadyumna was produced from Vedic sacrifice, Homagni, to kill Dronacharya. And so that this also shows the tradition of Indian tradition of learning that you see you are so great a teacher that the teacher taught the son of Drupada Drishtadyumna knowing full well that he will kill him. So because Drupada had some problem with Dronacharya and he wanted to take revenge, so he created this fire. And then he asked for a son, and that son came out of Agni, and his name is Drishtadyumna, and he was taught by Dronacharya. Dronacharya knows that he will kill me, but he taught. So that is what Duryodhana is saying, how stupid you are, that you have taught this thing to a person whom you knew will kill you. So now you see what he has done. He has created this whole army, he has arranged this whole army and he has done this. Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Tat Sat.